Have you found that your thought process, so the way you do business has changed when you were younger, you started to now? Like, were you always a social entrepreneur type? Or at the beginning, were you more
the money? That's a good question. So early on, I realized that strategic philanthropy, now we stumbled as we were doing this, we were doing tactical philanthropy, write a check and go, wasn't that nice? But as we started to think about what I call strategic philanthropy, giving to the right cause at the right time in the right way, can enhance relationships, can enhance especially the relationship with your clients. But the one that a lot of people overlook is your relationship with your competitors, with your suppliers, and probably the penultimate for me is my staff. Being able to encourage people to be part of my team because of how we approach business. And again, business is community, business is staff, but our approach is as important to me as anything. It's not about the quarterly result. It's about the long game, not the short game.